A Beloit woman is in jail, accused of intentionally ramming a police squad car. This happened over the weekend in South Beloit. Police say Alexa Torres was wanted for fleeing and eluding in Rock County. An officer reportedly tried to pull Torres over near Gardner Street and Manchester Road Saturday. In the process, police say she tried to hit the officer head-on several times. The officer's squad car was eventually sideswiped. Two teenagers and a 26-year-old man were also arrested.